What's up, homies? Today I'm going to be showing you guys how I play on Suldul Harbor map. And honestly, a lot of people really hate this map, but I'm going to show you guys some tips and tricks so you guys know what to do whenever you get into this map. So let's get right into it. The first thing is I'm going to usually, like when I start off, I usually hold my grenades and I rush towards this side. This is my favorite spot. There's a couple routes that I'm going to show you. So this is the first route. I usually go straight for this. And this is the part where I listen to my headsets and try to hear if I hear one guy over there. Now, the thing is, what a lot of enemies like to do is they like to get on top of this thing. They like to be up there. It's really rare that they would be coming from here. So keep in mind, you know, usually what I do is like, as soon as I get over here, I slide and I already pre-aim this spot. But it's better if you actually pre-aim this spot, and if you see them, you can just slide up. So here's a little demonstration how I do it. I just, you know, like keep an eye out on that, and then I move up here, and yeah, that's about it. So this is a spot where the enemy will be popping out. It depends on the team too. It's like if they're playing really aggressive, that's something to know. So that's the first step, is to find out if they're playing aggressive. You just push up and listen to your headsets. Now, these guys expect you to be there. They expect you to be popping out right there. So the best thing to do is just at this point, just slide in, try to get some cover, try to get more position, and just like that. So once you're over here, there's a couple routes that you can go. You can go that way or you can go this way. So I'm gonna show you guys this route. And usually when I push up here, I just pre-aim a lot of stuff and make sure everything's cleared. I plant the bomb and yeah, basically do that. Now, let's say that you're not going that way. Let's say you're going this way. So just push up right here. You want to have the spot pre-aimed already. So keep an eye on that. There's another door right there. So just keep an eye out on that. And most of the time, like sometimes I already die right here. There's people just camping with shotguns, which is really terrifying. So I would probably slide over here first just to double check and just make sure you're covered here. So that is the first step when you push this way. The second step is just to actually clear out everything. And there's gonna be one somewhere there. Like usually there is an enemy just chilling back there somewhere. So it's kind of like, it's really hard in, you know, in search and destroy sometimes. Like you can see there's one guy all the way over there. So it's like, what are you doing, buddy? You know? So sometimes it's best to just double check everything. So yeah, that's the first route that I would take. Now the first route is what I usually do, and it's because I can win my gunfights. But let's say that you can't win your gunfights and you don't want to do that route, that's totally fine. So the second route is actually pushing through here. I usually go straight for the bottom. Now there's some players that go up there. We're gonna get into that in a bit. So this is another route that you go underneath. By the time you pass this thing, you want to have your submachine guns out, because these guys are gonna pop out right around here if they're actually playing aggressive too. So by the time you pass this little box, just make sure you have that thing. And usually they're popping out right here. They don't really like to pop out of here because it's a really uncomfortable spot. Like if you're over here, you're like, eh, I don't really want to go to this garage. So you got to like, you know, move around. And when you're in this spot, you can't really strafe because this stupid wall is blocking you. So that's why a lot of players actually go this route. So keep in mind that when you're over here, you probably want to move towards this right spot and actually pre-fire, kill them or whatever, and then push up. And at this point, this is the hardest part, because, and I really hate this spot, because a lot of times there's going to be one or two players up here. They're just sniping or camping or whatever, and it's going to be a hard spot to hit. So at this point, you just want to go straight over here and just chill like somewhere down here for a bit. Wait for them to throw their grenades. Once they do, just climb up here and just try to pre-fire and try to kill them. At this point, it's really useless if they're just camping up there. If they're not, then just go for the push, slide in, try to see if you can catch one or two players off guard, and then just go upstairs and bop them. Now that was my second route. Now the third route is what I sometimes do, is what, it depends if I have an assault weapon, and I just push up here. This is a spot where a lot of people usually go, and right when you pass this little wall right here, you want to make sure you have your sights out. This is a spot where everybody pushes from, so make sure that you keep your eye out on that. And another thing to keep an eye out is on these two spots. So what I do usually, I hide from these two little camping spots, and I make sure I only see this guy. Now let's say this guy is actually playing super aggressive, he's pushing towards here. You having a chance to actually slide and hang on. Yeah, there we go. You have a chance to actually slide and just try to like pre-fire him or something like that. usually what they do is, like, what I do is I slide and boom, you know, just kill them. So keep that in mind and just back up a little bit and do the slide trick on him. That way, you know, he'll lose the gunfight. Usually at this point, I'm just chilling until I can pick them off. And then once I do, I actually push up here and I clear everything out and just work my way over there. So yeah, that's about it. There's only three routes that I usually do, and it's the first one is the way I always do. So keep in mind that whenever you're playing this map, just to try to do some new moves, try to always have some sneaky ways of actually peeking people. Like this spot, for example, this is another one that I usually do, is I get up here, I slide and I jump out and I bop them. So there's always different routes that you can take. Like for example, you can go up here and you know that they're going to be pushing from here to this spot. They know that you're going to be there. So one way you can do is just slide and pre-fire everybody, you know. So this is a very good spot if you're trying to, you know, there's a lot of sneaky ways you can kill those players. And it's going to help you out a lot. All right, let's say that you're on CT now and you decided to switch up your tactic a little bit. Usually in counter-terrorist spots, you just camp and hide corners and all that stuff. But I'm going to show you guys some strats that you guys can do in order to counter those people that are pushing. For example, the guys are like, for example, the first route that I usually take is I slide across and do this. Usually a lot of people just pre-aim this spot. So like I said earlier, like in the first route, nobody really expects you to do this. Now when I'm over here, I listen to footsteps. If I hear them, I know that there's one or two depending on how many footsteps I hear. So there's one, then I pre-fire everything. And you got to be careful because sometimes there is a sniper up there and I hate getting sniped on this map. So yeah, just keep in mind is that you just need to be careful when you're sliding out here. So this is the first strat. The first route is to actually just push out and try to slide and try to kill them. The second one is usually right here, just pre-fire everything. The third spot you can use is actually getting on top over here. And this spot is a bit hard to get into. For example, so if you're rushing, you could just push this right here, just hide right behind and hold this spot down. If you're a sniper, you can hold these spots and pick these guys off if they're pushing you or not. It's a really simple spot, honestly, and overall it's not bad at all. Just hold this spot down and boom, you got everything in control. So this is a good spot for snipers. There's snipers over there that you can watch from there to here and this to there. All right, for the second route is typically sometimes I do this, but I don't do this often because I get picked off a lot. And it's this one right here. So you slide. Usually what I do is slide and then I pre-aim this spot because I get nervous because of these guys that usually push up. And so I'm over here listening to footsteps from this side. So I'm listening. I'm also pre-aiming everything. And that way, when I get over here, I just slide across and I bop everybody from behind. This is a spot that a lot of people don't expect to die from because they're always focusing up ahead right here. They're always pre-aiming. They're just chilling. They're camping. But if you're able to get through this defense and see if there's nobody there, just push out and bop them. It's really simple. This is one of my favorite moves, is just to do that. And yeah, they don't expect it a lot. So just go for this spot. This is my third route, and this is what I sometimes do as well. Depends on how hard the team is. I usually go through here because nobody really pushes through garage. They're always up there. So what I do is I actually push through here. Nobody does this push again, like I said earlier, is because of the stupid wall. So what I do is I slide in and I bop them. So just make sure to slide right when you're in here and just pre-aim everything. So again, you want to make sure you're pre-aiming and you have that spot and you aim, pre-fire everything. You get through this little defense and right off the bat, you just want to work your way up. Backstab one, two, you know, kill those two guys. You want to walk your way over here. Once you're in this position, double check every corner and then just work your way over there. Now, the last spot is what I don't usually do, is just to go up here. This is way too much time. And honestly, by the time you get there, they're going to be already pre-aiming everything. So at this point, you just pre-aim everything, try to kill these players. If you're using an assault weapon or a sniper, this is a good spot. You can hold down these spots. And if you're waiting to play aggressive, so you just pre-aim everything, make sure they're not pushing. If you know they're hitting B, just do the same thing. You just jump off and go for B side right there. I hope this video was helpful. If it is, make sure to leave a like, comment down below, and subscribe to the channel. That way you guys get alerted on the next routes. See you guys in another one.